Study the basic formulas of trigonometry. You know, trigonometry is the relationship between the different sides of angle. When we study the angle, this is the angle ABC. When we study its sides and angles, we use trigonometry. And its basic formula we are explaining. First of all, is sine theta. What is sine theta? Sine theta is opposite side divided by hypotenuse. We just writing this is opposite side divide by hypotenuse. So you should remember that sine theta is a relationship between this side, this vertical side, and this hypotenuse side. Now we will explain next formula, cos theta. Cos theta is the relationship between the base side or adjacent and hypotenuse. So we say this is adjacent or base side and hypotenuse. And last, tan theta. Tan theta is the relationship between this vertical or opposite side and this base side. We say opposite side divide by base side or adjacent side. There are three other functions which are the just opposite this relationship. Now we are explaining cosec theta. Cosec theta is just opposite of this formula. We just explaining here, we are explaining this is a cosec theta and it is just opposite of sine theta. Hypotenuse divide by opposite side, H divide O. And the opposite of cos theta is sec theta. This is sec theta. This is hypotenuse divide adjacent. Okay. And in the last, the opposite of tan theta is cot theta. Cot theta is adjacent divided by opposite side, A divide O. So you just remember sine theta, that is vertical side divide hypotenuse, then cos theta base side divide hypotenuse, and tan theta is opposite side divide by base side, and sec theta and cot theta are just opposite these three functions. Okay, these are the basic formula of trigonometry. Thank you very much.